your dreams.
And my kingdom is great.
I ask for so little. Just let me rule you, and you can have everything that you want.
Kingdom is great. Damn, I can never remember that line.
Just fear me, love me, do as I say, and I will be your slave.
You have no power over me. You have no power over me.
The dreams of youth are the regrets of maturity. Dreams are my speciality. Through dreams, I influence mankind. My dream is of eternity with you.
Now, ask what the Great Conjunction is. What's the Great Conjunction?
What's the Great Conjunction? You tell me.
The Great Conjunction is the end of the world! Oh, the beginning? Begin, all the same, big change. Sometimes good, sometimes bad.
arrogance and delusion, we shattered the pure crystal, and our world split apart. Your courage and sacrifice have made us whole and restored the true power of the crystal. Hold her to you. She is part of you, as we all are part of each other.
The three of us, let's face it, you want somebody out of the house, I want to get somebody out of your house. Come, look, we've been to Saturn.
Hey, I've been to Saturn.
Look, we've been to Saturn.
Hey, I've been to Saturn.
Look, we've been to Saturn.
Hey, I've been to Saturn.
Whoa, sandworms. You hate them, right?
Barbara!
Barbara!
No, I'm getting all yellow!
Can't get beyond the boundaries of Fantasia. What's so funny about that?
Fantasia has no boundaries.
That's not true! You're lying!
Foolish boy. Don't you know anything about Fantasia? It's the world of human fantasy. Every part, every creature of it, is a piece of the dreams and hopes of mankind. Therefore, it has no boundary.
But why is Fantasia dying then?
Because people have begun to lose their hopes and forget their dreams, so the nothing grows stronger.
What is the nothing?
It's the emptiness that's left. It is like a despair destroying this world, and I have been trying to help it.
But why?
Because people who have no hopes are easy to control. And whoever has the control has the power.
Maybe he doesn't know what he has to do!
What do I have to do?
He has to give me a new name. He's already chosen it. He just has to call it out.
It's only a story. It's not real. It's only a story. Atreyu, no! Atreyu!
Defender of the secrets of Castle Grayskull. Fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I held aloft my magic sword and said,
"By the power of Grayskull!"